There are 1,000 wine bottles and one of the bottles is poisoned. A rat dies after 1 hour of drinking the poison wine. How many minimum rats are needed to figure out which bottle contains poison in hour? Please mention your answers in comment section.